Yeah, definitely global cooperation is needed. Yeah, the internet is cross-border, so no state alone, no actors just within one border can deal with the many challenges faced today in this age. So global cooperation is a must. Initiatives like platforms like this platform, because it's a multi-stakeholder platform, it's a global platform, bringing the North and the South as well, because as we know, sometimes, because I come from the MENA region, so sometimes the voices of areas like the MENA, or as we know, as known by the South, are underheard, if you want. So it is very important to be in these platforms to share the voices of our region, because there are a lot of countries in our region that are not democratic, they are in transition, or they are not democratic at all, and the context is really very different, and the international community must understand this context from the people living in these regions. So it's very important to have platforms like these. It's very important to have initiatives as well, the UN initiative now, to have this technical advisor going between and around countries and hearing from people and presenting alternatives, because we all lack the technical expertise, not only governments, but sometimes even civil society working on human rights, because there are new challenges today faced by technology and by the internet that we should deal with. So definitely global cooperation is a must.